The 165th Quartermaster Company out of Marietta, Georgia, assists at the G-4 Airdrop Branch at JRTC for the airborne operation at Port Polk, Louisiana today.
The 165th has been a tremendous help to us due to our low manning personnel with our jumps and rigging that we do here at JRTC Fort Polk.
They assisted the technical rigor inspections before the G-4 soldiers conducted their free fall jump operation. The 165th trained with the jumpers, ensuring they had the safest means of completing the jump.
I'm helping other people. I'm helping the mission, first off. And knowing that my job depends on whether someone makes it to the ground safely or alive, it's a big part of it.
165th's first mission at JRTC 18-7 ended successfully. Additionally, the soldiers in the company now have more knowledge and experience they can utilize in their home unit to improve the unit's capabilities.
I would love to go on another mission like this. I learned a lot on this mission, and I'm pretty sure if I go on another mission, I'm going to learn other rigging stuff when I go on other missions. I'm going to teach my other soldiers back at my unit the maintenance that I've learned and help get maintenance started up too.
Reporting from Fort Polk, Louisiana, I'm Specialist Jerron Walker.